Welcome to Train Sim World 2, an immersive and highly detailed rail simulation featuring authentic routes and trains from around the world. You've just been awarded some action points. These are displayed in the top right corner of the screen and count towards your overall experience. It is necessary to be fully observant of the surrounding world. Practice by looking up. Besides operating trains, there are lots of requirements to navigate on foot. Try moving around now. This is one of many interactives to be discovered, but not all of them will be as easy to find as this one. You can pause the experience. A heads-up display has appeared on the right side of the screen. This is a guide to what the train is doing. This is the speed display. The white needle shows current speed. The red marker indicates the maximum permitted speed. This is the direction display. An arrow will indicate forward, reverse, and neutral directions. This is the power display. A number will indicate what position the power control is in. These are brake indicators. They show the state of the various brake systems, allowing independent management of them. In the top right are the signal and speed limit displays. These feature an indication of what is approaching and a countdown distance to when they will come into effect. Some of these displays can be hidden via the settings menu for a more challenging experience. The Brighton mainline runs for roughly 55 miles and runs express services to Gatwick Airport as well as commuter services between Brighton and London Victoria. This particular train is a Gatwick Express Class 387 electric multiple unit and consists of 8 cars. Train Sim World 2 allows you to ride and drive from a selection of camera views. Let's take a look now while exploring this train. You've only explored a small area here, so let's take a look at what else there is to enjoy. Welcome to Brighton Mainline, located in the southeast of England. Here you can experience one of Britain's busiest mainlines, linking the capital to the seaside resort of Brighton via the international hub of Gatwick Airport. Along the way, be sure to place route maps, put up tourist posters, refill newspaper stands, and put up seagull signs. Choose express services to Gatwick or packed commuter services through the British countryside. Welcome to Brighton Mainline, London Victoria to Brighton.
Thank you. May I have your attention, please? Closed circuit television and remote video monitoring is in use at this station for your personal safety and security. Ticket checks are in operation at this station. Please have your tickets ready for inspection.
Thank you.